I'm not going to anymore. I'm standing up, I'm speaking out, and I'm not going to be smeared and put up with sexist slurs just because this bloke can't win a political argument.